Sunday. Donc j'ai reçu deux nouveaux microphones de la marque Lewitt que je vais donc déballer, unboxer dans cette petite vidéo. Et on va les tester aussi un petit peu. Without any further ado, let me show you those microphones. Kind of sponsored. They just gave me those microphones. This is pretty mat. Ice. You know what? half small. Wrists, so. Anyway, next. This is an antipop that is magnetic, and that's really nice because you can put this directly. Look at that. You know, magnets always make anything feel high quality. It's a long sentence, but antipop to prevent from the big push of hair when I say push from clipping the sound because of the wind. All right, now the microphone. surface. Funny joke. Alright, so that's the microphone. It's heavy. Okay, now I can't even manipulate it without thinking about something weird. Okay, anyway. So it says front. So that's the front. It means you have to talk like in front of the front. Okay.
On lit le mode emploi. Fixe ta putain de stéréo à l'endroit.
You don't have to show the microphone like, oh look, it's so beautiful. I will set it like this because it's beautiful. Yeah, but the sound is not gonna be good. Some stuff. If you play Population One, add me as a friend to play with also. It's Daffy Duck, and I'm talking about Population One because it looks like the stuff you use to revive your friend. So let's unbox the other one. No ducking. And at the end we will just test it a little bit. But I will use them for the Q&A. So it will be a much longer use. Okay, this is just for testing at the end. So here is the microphone. I'll put it there at the end. And I can also use this if I want, but I don't want. I have a much bigger table now. I can put even more stuff everywhere. And that is the big box. So cool. And you have some information. It's too loud, but So, let's put them on the big microphone arms and dump them on and test them. So I'm gonna put them upside down. As long as I have the front in front of me, there's no problem.
Oh,